weather is not clear. Cold, not cold. Warm, not warm. Look warm like this. Do you know me? So I don't know you. But something I've always told people, and I want to tell you. Me, this hospital is the best. And it used, no, it used to be the best in East Africa. Around like 20 years ago. You were born, I can see you were born by then. But you didn't know this hospital. Me, I swear, even my grandchildren will be treated from here. Can you imagine? It even treats the whites. Dr. Bush of UK. Dr. Bush. You don't know. Dr. Bush of UK, he was the best doctor around there. But when he came to explore East Africa, he would be brought here to be treated the flu. I'm telling you, it has words. There is every word has oxygen. Every word has oxygen. But the other part of the words has only oxygenated gundi carbon dioxide. My friend, it has doctors, handsome doctors. The doctor comes to inject you and you're like, gardens. These patients who be here for a long time and they don't heal, they just take them to the gardens and they heal naturally. The scent, the flowers. Now, the other side. The other side, extreme end, they are words of the mental people who are mentally disturbed. They have these security guards. You take long to heal, they don't bother with you. They bring the dogs, they bow, 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 with sober up.
So what are you still doing here? If the mental word, if the one for mentally disturbed people is the other side, what are you doing here? Because clearly that is what is wrong with you. Or considering you're talking about the handsome doctor that, the doctors that inject, you're probably here to fornicate. You've come to commit adultery in a clinic. Eh? Are you the clinic radio or what? What announcement are you trying to put up?
Madam Akshara.
Are you the clinic radio?
I hear. In the labor ward, the ward is self-contained. You check in, move in, become a tenant if you want. Eh? Because you can't stop talking. You have verbal diarrhea or what? Eh? Some of us have problems. What if I have a headache? You're busy tapping him on the knee. What if he just got an accident and his leg is about to fall off? If you have nothing to do, get out of it. This is a place for sick people. Eh? You're here wasting time when patients in the mental institute are busy swallowing the medicine you're supposed to be swallowing. And you're here coming here to get small painkillers. You go to a place where you're going to get help. Mother. Don't come here to... Please! And you're the people who come here and you're like, the doctor is not checking on me. The doctor is not paying attention. You walk in here like a street preacher speaking with a parody attitude. And you think that they're going to pay attention to you. Do you know what problems... Do you know where I came from? Do I know you? You ask me if I know you. Who cares about Dr. Bush from UK? I am a Kansime from Kabale. Who cares? I'm also here. Please, unless you have been hired as PR, you're about to tell me how the mortuary here has Wi-Fi and free internet and computers for what? For the corpses to use. It's okay. If you love this hospital so much, do your reception. Do your wedding here. Bring the reverend to come and wed you from here. Do not waste my time. Some of us are not fine. This is a hospital for sick people, but clearly you are mentally disturbed. You need to go to a mental institute. Eh? You've said, but there are dogs that scare. Why don't they just scare you into shock and you keep quiet? Eh? I don't think you're sick at all.
No, madam, I have a headache actually.
Exactly my point. Your head is not correct. You're mentally disturbed. Go to a mental institute and leave us peacefully, sick, alone. Doctor, when are we getting treatment? It's like we're in an empty building.
I'm next.
Am I in the right hospital?